Welcome to my Flight Sim Pilot channel. Video number 344. Landing the Bessler BT-67 at Baltimore Washington International Airport in Flight Simulator 10. Video produced by Daryl Zuber. November 707 Bravo is departing Quebec/Lesage International Airport, Quebec, Canada. Arriving Baltimore Washington International Airport, Maryland, USA. Royalty-free music by Apish Abantoyer and Paradin Musique, Mix Instrumental 2018. I hope you enjoy the video. If so, please help support my channel by leaving a like, subscribe, share and hit the notification bell if you want to be informed of new uploads, and by all means, leave a comment. Thanks for watching.
Bessler November 707 Bravo to Quebec Ground. 707 Bravo is ready to taxi for BFR departure to the south. With weather information Kilo. Squawk 1200.
Quebec Ground to Bessler November 707 Bravo. Roger. Taxi to and hold short of runway 06 left via taxiway Foxtrot and Delta. Wind 210 at 5 knots. Traffic advisory. Give way to the Cessna on your left. Then continue your taxi. Altimeter 29 or 9 or 3. Contact Quebec Tower on 118.65 when ready. Squawk 1200.
Bessler November 707 Bravo to Quebec Ground. Roger. Taxi to and hold short of runway 06 left via taxiway Foxtrot and Delta. Wind 210 at 5 knots. Traffic advisory. Give way to the Cessna taxiing on my left. Altimeter 29 or 9 or 3. Contact Quebec Tower on 118.65 when ready. Squawk 1200. Bessler November 707 Bravo to Quebec Tower. 707 Bravo is ready for south departure at runway 06 left. With weather information Kilo. Squawk 1200.
Quebec Tower to Bessler November 707 Bravo. Roger. Cleared for takeoff. Maintain runway heading. Expect 4,000 in 2 minutes. Contact Montreal Center on 134.400. Squawk 1200.
Bessler November 707 Bravo to Quebec Tower. Roger. Cleared for takeoff. Maintain runway heading. Expect 4,000 in 2 minutes. Contact Montreal Center on 134.400. Squawk 1200.
Bessler November 707 Bravo to Montreal Center. Bessler November 707 Bravo is departing Lesage International Airport to the south. Climbing to 4,000. Squawk 1200.
Montreal Center to Bessler November 707 Bravo. Roger. 707 Bravo. Turn to heading 209 degrees. Climb and maintain 10,500. Contact Washington Center on 127.7. Squawk 1200.
Bessler November 707 Bravo to Montreal Center. Roger. Turn to heading 209 degrees. Climb and maintain 10,500.
Contact Washington Center on 127.7. Squawk 1200.
Bessler November 707 Bravo to Washington Center. Bessler November 707 Bravo is on course to Kilo Bravo Whiskey India. Climbing to flight level 10,500 out of 4,000. Squawk 1200. Washington Center to Bessler November 707 Bravo. Roger. 707 Bravo. Descend to 5,500 and maintain. Contact Potomac Approach on 119.0. Squawk 1200. Bessler November 707 Bravo to Potomac Approach. Bessler November 707 Bravo is inbound to Kilo Bravo Whiskey India. With weather information Kilo. Flight level 5,500. Ready to land. Squawk 1200.
Potomac Approach to Bessler, November 707 Bravo. Roger. Continue visual approach inbound. Contact Baltimore Tower on 119.4 when you're over the I-95 Highway 895 interchange. Squawk 1200.
Bessler November 707 Bravo to Potomac Approach. Roger. Continue visual approach inbound. Contact Baltimore Tower on 119.4 when I'm over the I-95 and Highway 895 interchange. Squawk 1200. Bessler November 707 Bravo to Baltimore Tower. Bessler November 707 Bravo is over the I-95 and Highway 895 interchange. Ready to land with weather information Kilo. I have runway 15 right in sight. Squawk 1200. Baltimore Tower to Bessler November 707 Bravo. Roger. Make straight in approach. Altimeter 29992. Winds calm. Clear to land. Runway 15 right. Bessler November 707 Bravo to Baltimore Tower. Roger. Make straight in approach. Altimeter 29992. Winds calm. Clear to land. Runway 15 right.